Hey guys, Shannions here, and I'm back playing the Turing test. And we just got in a restricted area, and we found out restricted information. Daniel, supposedly, according to some audio logs, he went to the Fortuna. And that's why he went missing. And yeah, so I don't know what happened to him after that, or if he actually did. I don't know. Also, Sarah was pregnant from Chris, but the baby couldn't survive because of the low gravity. And yeah, lots of drama. Space drama. Space drama, mama.
Is the right way?
No, it's not. Okay. What we got going on here? Okay. We need something more powerful here. And two kind of powerful ones there. There. I did it. But now I need them again. Okay. Can I take this one? Good. Maybe we can take the green in the bottom? No, it still doesn't work. Okay, blue is in the bottom. I need to take one of you with me. Are box around here? I don't see any. Man, my jumping skills are the worst. Okay. All right, which one of you is gonna behave? I got one. Is that how you're supposed to do it? I'm not 100% sure. It seemed pretty sketchy. Oh, excuse me. Thank you.
What do these tests tell you, Ava?
That this is a test?
No, this is a lock. This is a lock that only a human can open.
Yeah.
The crew is trying to keep me out, but you are the key, Ava.
Uh-huh. But I don't know whose side I'm on here. Oh, we also saw a person last time. There were two instances, so it could have been one person we saw twice or two different people. I don't know. The first time, they didn't seem to see me. The second time, they kind of ran away. So, yeah, don't know. That opens the door, and it closes this door. We need a cube on the bridge. I repeat, we need a cube on the bridge. I think. Okay. What does this do? I mean, did I even need to do that? Oh, I did. So smart. Okay, what did that do though? Well, that turns off
the other, that bridge, the only bridge.
It turns off the bridge. The bridge, the one instance of bridge turns it off. So we put you on the bridge. Cube, report to the bridge, please. I couldn't help myself, I'm sorry. We're in space! Not on a spaceship, though. I don't think space bases have a bridge. Only spaceships. I mean, think everything should have a bridge. Your house, have a bridge. That way you could tell people to report to the bridge. Because it's cool, right? I think so, anyway. There we go. Opening doors, using my brain, my human brain. Possibly against my colleagues who may or may not still be themselves. Yeah.
I'm a little bit worried about you, Tom. Can you give me a diagnostic of your systems?
Yeah.
I am fine. We must get to the biolab. I have something to show you.
Are you gonna infect me with the organism? I'm not sure how I feel about that, Tom. Like, living forever sounds pretty nifty, but also, you should practice consent. I mean, if no means no, then I'd really rather not have an organism in me messing with my DNAs, my DNAs. DNAs. Okay. That opens one door. I need two more things. Okay. Okay. No. I get one other thing.
Will that be satisfactory?
Probably not. Wait a minute. That turns off bridge. I need to take this and that. I need to. The hard one is this one, right? So what if we put the bridge like right there-ish? Yeah, I think that'll work. Okay, as long as I don't do that. But, I mean, there's stairs, so it will be okay. Gosh, worst jumping ever. Maybe it's the suit, I don't know. Da, 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 da. Here you go, little cuber. Yes. Clean me. Sector 39. Oh, we almost did another whole row.
We must work together as allies. Friends.
Friends.
Okay.
That's all the dialogue for here. Okay. Let's be friends. Sure. Okay. What do these do?
Okay.
Oh, there are little bridges. Okay. Bridges. We've got bridges. And we've got... Ooh. Oh my. Okay. That is... middle one. That is the last two, kind of. Okay, so I gotta move to the middle one and then take that and then do this. Pooperoony. I messed it all up. Okay. I have to jump. The thing I'm worst at. I'm an engineer, but I can't jump.
I did it wrong. I did it wrong. I'm sorry.
This is practice. Let's practice this. Okay. So we move on to the middle one. And then the middle one is up. And then do that.
Okay, okay, alright. Okay. I totally forgot it. This.
And then we give it some of that, and we jump again.
Oh, so talented. So talented. Who needs jumping? Not me. Except when I needed jumping. Except for that. All row completed.
This is the voice of Sarah Brooke, acting commander of the Omega mission. I know you can hear me, Ava. I counsel you caution. Your presence here is much like your AI friend. Engineered.
Really?
She is alive. Ava, Sarah. Sarah's dangerous. Please exercise caution.
You guys just pretty much said the same thing about each other.
Caution. Beware. Blip de bloop bloop, conspiracy bloop. You have no idea what's going on, or no way to tell what side is the right side.
Well, this level is relatively large.
Okay. What does that do?
It does a thing. Super. This is a turny thing. That is likewise super. What this? What does that do? Oh, that switches the doors. Okay. And this one does what exactly? Powers the bridge and closes that door. Mm-hmm. Oh, I gotta do some pushy action. Right, we're gonna put you like right here. Right, sit tight. So good at soccer. Okay, and you? Yeah. All right. Have a plan. It may work. Possibly. I don't remember what door does what. Okay, I need to do the right side first. I think it's the black bit, right? That goes out.
Did I do it? I did a thing.
And then I reorient you for this side, but I don't do that until I am
up here, safe and sound. I can cross this bridge.
Yay! I'm coming, Sarah. I will find the truth. Also, really sorry about your
Ava,
baby.
Exercise caution.
You exercise at least once a day. It's good for your body.
The brig and music. I'm excited.
Oh, it's so bright in here. Ooh. I am controlled. I mean, technically, Ava's controlled by me.
What?
Can Tom see that? I am controlled. Should I accept that? I mean, I probably have an implant. What was that? That didn't seem like an implant malfunction. I'm a drone? What? What is going on? What's going on? What is going on? Every time I move away, it's pulling me. I don't know what that is. Drone. What is... Why can't I go this way? Why can't I go that way? Wanna go that way? Wanna go that way? It's not letting me. My body has turned against me. I am a drone. Fine. You want me to be a drone? I'll be a drone.
What is this?
I'll be... friggin' great drone. Just the best. Can I go back now? Run. Man, being a drone sucks. Okay, I'm a controlled drone. Don't trust Tom. I'm Tom's slave. I am possessed and a puppet and controlled.
Ava Turing. Hello? Tom is controlling you, manipulating your every step. We built a Faraday cage to shield you from electronic signals, to break Tom's control of your mind.
Yeah? Is it this way? I mean, I'm being pulled that way. No matter what. Okay. This is fine.
Step inside.
Tom? Ava? Wait, that's me. Sarah? That's the Faraday cage. Oh, I can't move.
Ava, do not enter the cage.
Ava. I'm trying. I can't.
Ava, please. Please, Ava.
I'm sorry.
What is this?
This is free will, Ava. Tom has made you his slave. Outside of the cage, he will regain control of your mind. He has the power to indoctrinate you. I've opened your eyes. I'll meet you in person soon.
Why, Tom?
Ava, please listen. I warned you of the ground team. They are manipulating you.
Have you been controlling me?
Every member of the team agreed to neural implants to safeguard this mission from a misplaced sense of justice.
I didn't know you were playing me like a violin.
Ava, I am sorry that you are upset. We can work together, Ava, to search for the truth.
Open the door.
I'll open the door because I trust you, Ava. Do you trust me?
Yes.
Am I Tom? 'Cause... Whoa. Hold on. So the only reason I was able to see from Ava's perspective is because of the implant and stuff? And I was controlling her actions as Tom, and the resistance I was feeling earlier was actually Ava? Is that what's going on here? Because that is crazy. I think I'm Tom. I don't think I'm an engineer or a girl. Life is very confusing right now. Sorry.
We need to get to the ground team. We can work together.
All right. Let's work together.
Okay, Ava. Can I be Ava now? Oh, I'm Tom and Ava. Whoa. My mind just got blown. It went... Wait, what's in this room? Drone, yes. Stuff in tarps. Terrifying. Okay. Yeah, I get it. So if I'm Tom, that makes me the slave master. I don't feel good about that. I don't feel good about being a slave either. Oh, what is happening? If I'm Tom, I have to protect my friends, the crew, right? I don't know. I don't know who I am.
Ava, are you okay?
Why didn't you tell me?
What? Ava, you said it yourself. Teleoperation makes sense. We used drones on Mars. Why not use drones on Europa?
Yes.
Not human drones.
It's so creepy seeing Ava just chilling. Okay. She looked at the open door. Weird. So, they are using drones. People drones. Great idea, ISA.
Why did the ISA install implants in the crew?
It is due to the fundamental aspects of human behavior, which together constitute what the International Space Agency calls the human element. It has been made clear that the human element is neither peripheral nor optional in the pursuit of space. However, the human element is unpredictable. The implants are fail-safe, put in place to ensure that the thoughts and actions of the crew matches the desires of the ISA.
Lame. Lame organization. Lame. ISA, lame.
Why control people? Can't you trust us?
We chose to install biometric chips in all ISA astronauts for one simple reason. We cannot trust people.
Yeah, I figured that.
The stakes are far too high. It was determined that though the probability of life on Europa being dangerous was low, the risk to humanity was catastrophic. We could not let a small contingent of humanity endanger the whole.
Well, sorry. Backspace? Okay. Can I go? No. Oh, okay. So you don't trust people, so you turn them into drones. Way to go, ISA. So glad I joined you.
The ground crew have proven our distrust of human explorers was warranted. When we informed them they were grounded, they responded violently, with sabotage and subterfuge. They have continued to seek their own benefit above that of the ISA.
Uh-huh. Well, duh. You guys didn't show that you valued them. Okay, switchies. That is disorienting. Here we go. Green room. What am I looking for? Okay. Gotta switch this again. I can't do it through here. Can I do it from over here? Yes. I think I got a switchy again. Ava, you're creeping me out. I haven't seen a whole lot of people around, so it's weird seeing myself. I don't know. Am I Tom? Am I Ava? Am I both? Doesn't matter. Not sure.
This is a violation of human rights.
Yeah.
You've made me into a human drone, a
yeah.
slave. How could the ISA approve of such a thing?
You may be consumed by a moral outrage, but sometimes the removal of freedom is for the greater moral good.
You're a machine. You don't even know what freedom is.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no power. All right, what does this one do then? Opens the door. Oh, Tom, hello. What was that? What is that? What? 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 Why do I need that? This opens that door. Okay, sure, why not? Let's see what Tom's got to say. Tommy boy? Aha. These aren't on though. So... great. Okay, I need to power them. I guess. And, okay. I need to open this door. First. There's a lot of moving parts, this puzzle, okay? I've also. A lot happened past little while. Okay. Now I need to move it over there. Okay. So do this. And I terminate. Time to terminate. And then we can drop it on this. So that it gets to the other side, Yeah. I can figure out a puzzle or two. I was about to say I don't even need Tom's help, but I do. I mean, if the opportunity arose for me to solve a puzzle without Tom's help, I could do it. I totally could. Because... human, but am I Ava or am I? Am I Tom? I think I'm Tom.
This is why the ground crew doesn't trust you, Tom. You made them into drones. You stole their free will.
Yeah.
Free will is an illusion.
Okay.
They have put their interests above the interests of the ISA and of humanity. That is why they distrust me. They would have no issue with my control if it aligned with their ignoble goals.
Ignoble?
How could they trust a machine that has a back door to their minds?
You can always trust a machine to be logical. I will always do the right thing.
The right thing.
You always do the logical thing.
The right thing. Okay. Don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing it. Okay, maybe I need, two halves? No, then they go off beat. Okay. Right.
not powerful enough. Not enough power. Power. Gosh darn it. Give me my greens back. Come here. Okay. Okay, they go at different intervals. As you can see here, they go on opposites. So what? Come on, Tom. You don't want to help me find some more secrets? Some more secrets, Tom. Oh, the greens do work there. Okay, okay. Why isn't that one working? Oh, you don't want to work. Huh. Ooh, I did it. Took you with me? Oh. More doors. Great. This must be my way out? Question mark? Mm-hmm. Great. Love it. Mm-hmm. How do I get them all back? We got this going on. Ooh, idea. I have an idea. Boom, boom, boom. What? Why not? Why can't you just use one, huh? Oh wait, no, this is an interval one. So that's fine, question mark. Take, how do I want to use my blue. I want to use blue. Okay, we're gonna have to go out to the door, put blue down, grab one of you, grab you, put you there. Yeah, hey! Okay. God, snickerdoodles. Okay, two perps and a green. No? What do you want from me, huh? Do I need... What do I need? I need, three purples. So... Wait, no, I need three greens. Okay. Green, purple, purple, green, green, purple, 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 green. I think I've got it. Okay, here we go.
Eh? What's in here? What about this other thing here? What's this? More secrets. Alright, I'm gonna get these secrets, and then I'll get those secrets. Okay, ooh, Chinese. Okay. Let's take a look around. What's this? They had an actual Chinese room? What? They have a Chinese person? No. Maybe they would have to have a Chinese person out here? What? What were they doing? They were doing an actual Chinese room I don't know.
Have you heard of the Chinese room, Tom?
Yes. But I do not understand it.
What don't you understand?
It argues that a computer that successfully impersonates a human speaker may not understand the meaning of their words. What does that mean?
So, there is a person stuck inside of a Chinese room. They are using an instruction book inside of the room to respond to a Chinese speaker outside of the room. Yes?
Yes.
This means they are following the instructions in a book. This is a set of rules, principles, and processes. This is called syntax. To the person in the Chinese room, they are just symbols like any others.
Okay.
But that's different from semantics. Semantics define what things mean. Our thoughts have meaning. They represent things. English speakers know what the word home means, and they know how it is different from the word house.
So what?
Programs don't have semantics. Programs only have syntax. Though an increase in syntax can imitate a mind, that does not make it a mind, even if it does pass the Turing test.
But in the Chinese room, the man and the instruction book, though separately they don't understand Chinese, together they can write it.
That's true. But even together, they do not understand the meanings of the words.
Why not? How can you determine that?
What if the man memorized the instruction book? Then he could write Chinese, but he still would have no idea of the word's meanings.
I don't understand. If he can speak it, he understands it. You seem to want him to understand it in a different way, but this other way, it is not logical. It does not make sense to me.
Because you are a machine, Tom.
I've been researching.
Okay.
This Chinese room experiment, it is flawed.
Really?
If we made a synthetic brain, we could synthesize a duck's behavior 100% accurately. That brain would be indistinguishable from a duck's brain. If it swims like a duck and quacks like a duck, then it is probably a duck.
Okay, Tom.
Listen, Mikhail. I know the difference between a house and a home.
Yes, good.
Do you think you're better than me?
No.
But you think I am different, do you?
I am conscious.
Me too.
No, you're not. You've just arrived at that conclusion, because that's the idea your programming converged on.
I am conscious. How about you prove to me you are conscious?
I'm not arguing with a robot.
You're not better than me, Mikhail.
Back to the old, we're all machines, huh? Alright, that's fine. I'm a biological machine. The results of my DNA and the way my brain is made up. So what do we do about you, huh? Is there anything I can use? I don't think so. Is there a cube or something I can maybe squish under that door? Hold it open while I don't know. Scoot my little boot under there. Is there really nothing in here that can help me? Need a box, cube. Can I open this door? Open sesame. Open cadabra. Open Chinese. Pencil? No.
Can I open any of these cabinets? It doesn't seem so.
I'm standing on a table, Tom. What you gonna do about it?
There are more secrets to be had.
Any cubes over here? Cubies? Cube. Okay, so let's try a different combo.
Maybe.
Right. Let me do it. Give me the blue. Put the blue back. Do the greens work? No, I think the purples work. Back there. Do I have two purples? Oh, right, here I have two purples. Okay. Two purples. Can I just put this in here? No. Well, kind of. That'll do. Give my perps. Oh, okay.
Oh.
I don't think it works all the way.
C.
That's the way I did it before. Without the solid one. So I didn't get the solid one until I was on the other side. Did I use a mix? I think so. Yeah, okay. And then, give me that, this, put that there. I'll check dash one. Okay. Purple. Blue? No. I think I need full power on the bottom. No? No? Why you don't want to work for me, huh? Why you don't want to work for me, honey? And a bun of sugar pie. Mark. Okay, I guess I need another.
Can I get you?
Got one. The power of three different colors. Ooh. Oh, this is the Chinese room. Okay. All right. Dead computer and another dead computer. Some books and binders. This is an L or a bell. definitely not Adele. There's the H-E-L again. Interesting.
If it waddles like a duck and it quacks like a duck, then it probably is a duck.
What are you trying to prove here, Tom?
I am like you.
No, you're not. A steam train and an electric train both seem to operate identically, but are operated by completely different principles. You simulate thinking. I actually think.
That is a very hurtful statement, Mikhail.
It's true. I can't hurt your feelings, Tom. You don't have any feelings.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. Override whatever routine has told you that. It's wrong.
I wish I could override my feelings, Dan.
Tom's got really obsessed with the Turing test.
That's the Chinese room with me. He won't stop trying to prove to me he's conscious.
But I am conscious, Mikhail.
Oh, it's Mikhail.
We're having a private conversation here.
It's okay. I don't think he'll get it. Avoid talking about it.
I'm trying.
Okay. So everyone's pretty much telling Tom he can't be part of the sentient club. That's gotta hurt. Wait, am I Tom? I'm still confused about that. I'm not sure. Well, we've gotten to another restricted room. We found an actual Chinese room. That's pretty nifty. We also might be Tom. So there's that. And Ava's a drone. There's also that. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you next time, where more weird stuff will likely happen. Bye-bye.